I see art as a process. You're constantly evolving. And so when I left watercolor, I began to experiment with the digital painting. It wasn't anything that I had planned to focus on. It was just something that I was just playing with. And through time, I began to develop an interest in digital painting. And I began to buy different type of paint software to just experiment with that. I think a person that prevails on what their legacy is going to be, probably going to be a failure, you know. What I do is try to focus on the present and to produce now and let the future judge me, you know, then. But it's all about producing now and not about what people are going to think about you or your work in the future, because if it's quality, it's going to eventually be recognized.